Lawyers have to prepare their clients for mediation, just like you work to prepare the client for a deposition or a trial, or document production, or anything else in litigation. But it's completely different, isn't it? It's not an intensive fact and legal review like you might do for a deposition preparation. Rather, it's the explanation of the process and the goal of mediation. It's attempting to convince the client that we're in this process to settle the case. You need to prepare the client for what the process will look like and what the client will feel during the process. You have to ensure that the client understands that this structure will work and that it's going to be a safe place. But in your preparation, don't start the negotiation. Don't start saying, well, we take this, well, we take that. That's the whole reason you're paying a mediator, to let him or her do that. And if you start the negotiation early, it'll harden the client's position. Emphasize with the client that we need to stay at the table and let the mediator do his or her work. Remember, the client will approach mediation with a completely different and better attitude when prepared for the process so that he or she knows exactly what's coming.